Hello, AR, VR, and ED friends. I'm so excited to share this animated 3D avatar created in Ready Player Me. And inside of Ready Player Me, I was able to take my avatar and upload it into DeepMotion AI. And here we go. I created a 3D version of my avatar. Hello, AR, VR, and ED friends. I'm so excited to share this animated 3D avatar created in Ready Player Me. And inside of Ready Player Me, I was able to take my avatar and upload it into DeepMotion AI. And here we go. I created a 3D version of my avatar.